哦，我看到我的小肚腩了吗？好的，我们今天会继续我们的今天我们继续我们的黑茶篇。Today we are going to continue with our dark day. So sometimes you may say I'm looking at you, but sometimes I'm looking at the screen because I use two channels. 我用了两个频道。One is for the Chinese students, Chinese lovers. The other one is for like overseas tea lovers. So please don't be mind if I'm not looking at you, okay? Today we are going to continue with our Tignish. And that's the lesson 7. In past 2 days, we've learned the arranging processing of dark tea. What makes dark tea dark tea? 是什么让黑茶变成了黑茶？ Very tricky. 那是什么让黑茶变成了黑茶？其实当然是黑茶的工艺。 Because of the processing steps regarding dark tea, the piling is the most important one. And after that, after the raw dark tea is processed, then there's another very important step to make such an important, procedure for dark tea, okay? So today we are going to continue. This live stream was supposed to be in the morning time. However, because we had some other urgency, so we postponed this to this afternoon. Okay, I guess that's even better because now it's a tea time, afternoon tea time. You guys cannot see my cap. You can say 盖碗。盖碗。We can say directly 盖碗 okay?盖碗Literally means that the bowl wins lead, the table wins lead, okay? 我们还记得吗？我们说的盖 lead, 然后这是托 you can say button or the tree, yes? And this is the bowl, B-O-W-L.Bowl, yes, bowl. Okay, say, in China, we are fond of such decoration. 这种有点类似于像手绘的青花的感觉。Yes, the Chinese white and blue, the ceramic or porcelain, yes. 那我们 in past 2 days, we learned aboutthe dark tea, and we learned that actually dark tea is produced almost all over China, in Anhui, Hunan province, Xianyang, Hubei province, Liubao, Guangxi province, Jinyang, Shanxi province, and somewhere else, yes. Well, regarding poor tea, that can be only produced here in Yunnan, and we also have specificLike requirement about the raw material, which must be sun dried large native tea species. Okay. So that's arranging. Then after for dark tea.Hei Cha, that requires one of the processing which being through the kaolin green, 沙青, kaolin green, then rolling, then after that, that would be, yes, piling, 也就是我们在中文所说的卧堆, after that, yes, drying, 干燥。所以我们大家看到啊，黑毛茶的制作的啊，这个卧堆是在毛茶的制作过程当中产生的，然后 yes, you may see some golden flower, yes, that's the kind of germ, or you can say fungus, but those fungus are beneficial, 但它们是 beneficial 是有益的 ，beneficial 有益的 ，OK 。Okay, sorry, let me share this live stream with more friends, more people. Okay, now, but not all those dark teas would have such golden flower. As you can see, I'm going to show you, yes. Actually, it's two bricks. Both of the two bricks are from the same company. Are from the same company. Well, and the materials are all from Linchang, 都来自于林昌。But as you can see, this one on my left hand, 左手的这个砖材呀，这个砖材它是没有精华的。While the right one, the one in my right hand, yes.Can you see golden flower? Yes, that's golden flower. 金花 golden flower. Yes. Okay. Can you see? So this can answer your question. Are all those kinds of dark tea have such like golden flower? No, not really. 这也是为什么 why like in poor tea, especially from some very tight poor tea or very tight those pillar.像我们普洱茶把它压成很紧的这种紧压茶或者是这样的柱茶的时候 yes, occasionally we see some such like white or golden flowers, yes, that's a golden flower, why? Because of the raw material, because the tea is compressed very tight, and occasionally, like in the storing or environment, 在储藏的环境当中，它有类似这样的一个菌，而这个菌叫什么呢？What's the name of this fungus? 这个叫冠突散囊菌，它的主要的菌种，这种金花的主要菌种叫冠突散囊菌 ，OK。Erosion cristatum. Okay. Yes. 那我们在前两课，the past two days, we've tried the dark tea from Hubei province and the dark tea from Hunan province. So today we are going to try this.Dark tea without any golden flower from, yes, Linchang area, we are going to see. Actually, since I got those samples, it's my first time to try this sample. I'm quite looking forward to it. 我还蛮好奇的，蛮期待。So let's make some tea, then start today's practice, okay? 那Because as I always tell you, if you really want to try find the true color of the tea. Yes, it's lesser to prepare such 盖碗。那种白瓷的盖碗是对于第一次品茶来说是非常必要的。It's necessary. It's necessary to drink some tea in such 盖碗 ceramic 盖碗 ceramic. Or you can say porcelain. Yes, both are okay. So let's begin.Okay, so let's, phone. I don't know what this phone is. Low privacy. Too many phones. So our course, 我们今天是在进行的是原本是早上要进行的才英语的晨练。因为早上有事，所以我就推迟到了今天下午。I think yes, I see some old friends and I see some friends who are the first time to visit me. 那我也看到一些朋友是第一次来到直播间，第一次来到直播间来，来就是听分享我们的live stream， 非常的欢迎。可能是不是大家觉得啊 the afternoon can be even better because meanwhile I can share this with our foreign friends. 那与此同时，其实大家看到，因为我的正前方的另外一个镜头正好是面对我们的国际茶友。So maybe the afternoon is better. What do you think? What do you think? You think afternoon time is better? Okay, I think so. Okay, so.Today we are going to continue the recipe part of a dark tea, and we are going to use this book, this student's book. Okay, and in the coming April, yes, we are going to have the Tiganish camp, tea camp, in the April. Yes, so yes, we are going to use this book for practicing and learning, and of course.What's more, we are going to share some very important grammar or vocabulary or some like important terminologies, yes, which can help you. Spam. And some like important terminologies, of course. So let's start the tea first.你们为什么到直播间来看我呀？为什么呀？是想要喝茶呢，还是要学习英文呢，还是要干什么呢？欢迎大家留言哦。Yes, you can type your comment. Yes, here. So I would say, maybe next time I can share with you something you really like. 说不定啊，下一次我会分享，我会给大家分享。你真正感兴趣的内容 ，What do you think？ 你觉得呢？Someone is calling me on Facebook.真的有昨天的那种 like flowery aroma。今天我们喝的黑茶 yeah, the dark tea, actually the 黑毛茶的原料来自于临沧，但是它没有金花， there's no any such like golden flowers. Yes, so there, so this tea lack of such like those fungi or like aging aroma. 那我们昨天喝的那款茶它是有金花的，所以呢闻起来香气包括口感当中就有那种老面馒头的味道。老面馒头，那老面馒头事实上它其实它就是一种发酵的一种味道，特别是像黑茶当中金花很明显的这种菌香。对，那今天这款茶相对这样的菌香会少一点。 So I would say today's dark tea lack of such typical aging flavor or fungi aroma. 那今天就是 like 不是我喜欢你的 like， 是 like L-A-C-K like OK L-A-C-K like 是缺乏缺少的意思。 So how about the test? Today is Friday. Are you exciting? 有没有很兴奋很激动呢？ Today is Friday. Yeah, tonight I'm going to party. Just kidding. Oh my.No. I cannot wait to drink it. Cannot wait to. 等不及了，等不及了。I cannot wait to drink it.I cannot wait to drink it. What do you think?
那种花香很明显。这个滋味比那天的要好一点，比当地的可能是用我们自己这个原料做出来的，会有一种熟悉的感觉。
Because you are used to, you feel familiar with such flavor.
就是内涵感觉更有层次，更丰富一些。
It's more complex.
我
们说的层次。
韵比较短。
But when short finish, 听懂了吗？ Okay, 听懂了吗？ Short finish, yes. So this tea, Lisa told me that, yes, she likes this dark tea more than what we drank yesterday or the day before yesterday because the material is originated in Linchang, so that, that's the area that the tea origin she is familiar with. And this tea has a quite nice,test when the significant flowery aroma. Well, however, still also she can feel the complex body and the tissue. However, such tea has quite short finish. Short finish 就是它的余味比较短。余味比较短，就是说它的韵味相对来说短一点。我们说一款茶它的味道，它的余味怎么样？你可以说。Finish 这个单词就是说完成的意思，完成也可以作为它的余味 finish This tea has short finish. Finish, not long or not. 那也是一般的小树的茶和古树茶它们的区别。一般的古树的茶呀，它的余味非常的持久。Usually, the ancient tea tree tea could have such a long, last long finish. Yes, of course, it's more pleasant. 而且会更加的愉悦，会更加的愉悦。好的。So, since we already have some tea, let's continue. Let's finish today's lesson. Okay, so I guess you need to pay attention to page, yes, 32. Okay, so last day, we talked about the tea for sacrifice. 那我们昨天谈到了茶，我们昨天谈到了在历史上，因为在那个安化的马王堆，发现了茶，然后就有人说，安化的黑茶历史可以追溯到2300多年以前。Yeah, well, do you think so?No, I don't think so. 就正如云南， Yunnan is the region of world tea. 云南是世界茶树的发源地。难道说普洱茶也是在3000多年前甚至更早的时候发现的吗？ No. 那个时候并非是 dark tea 或者是其他茶。But however, tea can be dated back to as early as the Tang Dynasty.那我觉得吧，黑茶追溯到唐代其实是可以有的 ，yes， 因为黑茶它使用的黑毛茶的原料相对来说，就是会虽然没有可能在那个时候它并没有经过渥堆这样一个工艺，但是它压成这样的紧压的砖茶去到了 border areas like Tibet, Mongolia, yes. Uh-oh, 我的电脑。Too many.有没有一些老朋友啊？我好像刚刚看到有谁进入直播间呢？打个招呼吗？才打了招呼，哎，才说了之后，林瑶就很积极的点了冒泡了。Thank you。好的。那我们上一次是刚好是学到说黑茶在历史上作为贡品、祭祀用品。那我们 continue。那这个时候其实我们大家很关心，就正如 at the beginning, I introduced you about how to brew the dark tea. So let's continue with the left part, okay? Thiago would say, doesn't need a special way to brew it?那需要一个特殊的方法来冲泡黑茶吗？ What do you think? For sure, yesterday I already asked you guys. 昨天我留给大家的作业就是，想象一下黑茶的冲泡是什么。那我用盖碗是因为 I want to test this tea because it's my first time to try this tea. 因为是我的第一次我来试这个茶，因此我要用盖碗来试茶。However, if you really want to make the good cup of tea,李荣，你终于来啦！看来我们的时间以前的时间没有选对，应该在下午就会有很多朋友来看我了，是吧？是吧 ？OK，Thank you。那但是当我们要真正冲泡好这款茶的时候，因为 dark tea as usually takes the mature leaves， 那一般黑茶呀是采用初老的茶叶 mature leaves 啊，而且what's more， dark tea is like post-fermented and initially also being piled and fermented. So in this way, of course, we would consider the dissolving part and the higher temperature of the brewing water. 冲泡的水温要高，而且选择紫砂壶，好吗？ So, yes, like I said, sure, for such portable mentality ones, mature leaves, it needs high temperature. It needs high temperature. Better choose a 紫砂 teapot. Dark tea has aging aroma like cooked rice.
那我们刚确实是在黑茶当中偶尔也会闻见这样一个菌像熟茶一样的这种熟米香 cooked rice 这就是发酵的那个香气或者是一些菌香它们有区别但是也很相似 they are quite similar、like cooked rice dark brown tea infusion我们说茶汤啊，就棕褐色的，茶汤棕褐色的 ，the taste is mild and mellow。那这样的口感，它的口感是 mild， 非常的温和 ，mild and mellow。又一次 ，mellow 常常是形容一款茶，它经过了发酵，由此经过了发酵之后，尤其经过了发酵之后，它所呈现的这样一个口感，是比较的纯，比较的纯。所以我们说纯和，因为这款茶经过了黑茶这样一个工艺，它比较的纯和，So it can be mild, it can be mild and mellow. No worry, you will have good sleep tonight. 那当然，它因为比较温和。在某种程度上对我们的身体的刺激啊也是相对来说会比较少的而且它跟我们的 ripe pour 也是差不多它的 coffee, the coffee may be like coached by something else 那我们的 pour 熟茶不会影响睡眠是因为咱们 pour 熟茶的咖啡因虽然它的含量本身自身的含量很高 there's a high content of caffeine however,The caffeine and some other related those fire compounds is coated 包裹被什么包裹 coat 厚的衣服叫 coat coated 是指被什么包裹起来那普洱熟茶当中的咖啡因啊就是被某些其他的生化物质给包裹起来所以不会影响睡眠The caffeine is coated by something else.Regarding the pour tea, that's why even after you drink pour tea, ripe pour tea, in the night, you won't have a bad sleeping, or you can still sleep quite well. So don't worry, no worry, don't worry. Then he would say, like all the fermented food are good for healthy.那像所有的茶一样它也是什么适合对身体很好的吗对其实所有的消化食品所有的发酵的食品 all those fermented food like the wine of course wine or some like bread or some yogurt and some even some salted those bean stuff就是那种发酵的其实臭豆腐 yes 还有 cheese 奶酪其实这些发酵的食品啊对身体都是有益的现在我们有一个单词叫做什么 health 健康 healthy 那这两个我们要区别的是常常我们在名词和形容词要自由切换的时候，我们的形容词后面加上 y 就变成了名词。比如说 health， wish you good health， yes， it's 所以我们在后面加上 y healthy， 那加上 y 就变成了什么健康这样一个名词。另外一个单词有类似的。它的拼写也是类似的是什么呢 wealth 财富的 wealth 她非常的富有 she is a wealth woman 她是一个非常富有的非常 rich 非常富有的女士 She is a wealthy woman. 但是那它就说明她有很多财富，对不对？那这个财富 wealth 和 health 是一样的，加上 y 就变成了名词。Yes, she has quite like rich, healthy. Or you can say healthy 是健康 ，wealthy 就是财富，她有巨大的财富。Yes. 所以要注意我们在生活当中这些名词、形容词、动词等等等等的词，它们的一个自由切换，好吗 ？Like all the fermented food are good for healthy.Are good for healthy, like all fermented food are good for healthy. What do you think? 是不是呢？我们的日常生活当中，当你的胃很难吸收的时候，是不是咱们常常会吃一些这种发酵的食品，有利于身体吸收，而且对胃啊也很，它的负担也会相对来说比较小，对吧？So do you agree? 那你觉得呢？当然 ，regarding the wine, 虽然酒啊，特别是葡萄酒，Yes, wine, 油脂葡萄酒啊。For wine, yes, it's good for healthy. However, we drink less. We drink less by better. 但是我们是要做到少而精这样一个标准，这样一个生活态度。So, how much is proper? 那多少是适合的呢？ Regarding the wine, each day for a lady can be one glass of the wine. 那对于女士来说啊，每天喝一杯，OK. 那男士来说，每天 for men, one or two glasses is okay. 那对于男士来说，一到两杯会比较不错。Of course, it depends on glass. So for me, I prefer to have a big, huge, giant glass. Just kidding. Yes, let's continue. Exactly, 对吧 ？Exactly. This speciality of 安化 dark tea, you can also call it 茯茶、茯砖、茯茶 is that the drinks as soon as being compressed will be stored in a special room with high humidity and temperature under control. During the stage, a specific type of mold.Will start growing, producing spores that are called golden flower. 金花 the quantity of golden flower is the quality index of 茯茶. Oh my god, too many callings.那正如我们之前一直在介绍的。金花它的多少也会反映这个砖茶、黑茶它的质量、品质的高低。So I say, 金花 the quantity 数量 quantity, the quantity of golden flower is the quantity index of the 茯茶 index 是指它的一些指标。所以我们很多时候 ，will you care about quantity or quality? 你是要建议它的数量呢，还是非常的关心它的质量。OK， 其实我们的生活可以两者而兼得，好吗？先过上质量，然后再追求数量。那还是你是先追求数量，然后再追求质量呢 ？Yes， 欢迎留言 ，leave your comments。And the Urushiol cristatum is a dominant germ in the production of 茯砖 tea, contributing to the special quality of the tea. 那在所有的精华当中，所有的这些发酵的这种微生物当中，最怎么样？最主要的菌种就是我们常见的冠突散囊菌。Yes, 冠突散囊菌。那冠突散囊菌在英文里面是怎么说的呢 ？Urushiol cristatum.Urushiol cristatum. Lisa, would you please type this word? 就是这个精华的单词。This word is quite difficult to remember and it's also difficult to pronounce it to them. 这个词组啊相对来说有点难。所以现在我给大家我让 Lisa 给大家分享出来打给大家。那这个单词读的时候也相对比较拗口。 虽然我们很少用，我们可以说在黑茶当中精华，我就 say golden flower. Everyone can understand you. Everyone can understand you. However, to be perfect, 如果要达到完美的状态 ，yes, you can sing your royal question. Your royal, yes. Thank you, Lisa. Your royal question. Okay, can you follow me? Can you follow me? Yes, your royal question.Eurosium Christatum. Eurosium. Eurosium Christatum. Get it? Get it?
Yes.
Okay. 如果大家会读这个单词了，打个 Y 好不好？不会的话，打个 N. Okay, that's good. Eurasian Christatum. The Eurasian Christatum is the dominant. Dominant 是什么什么占主要的 ？Is the dominant germ in the production of 服装 tea, contributing to the special quality of the tea.那正是因为有这样的金花，类似这样的金花的这些菌种，才导致了这些砖茶它独有的品质口感。Yes. That's amazing. 又来咯。我们常常夸赞别人的时候，常说 Wow, amazing. Wow, amazing. That's amazing. That's amazing. Definitely, I would like to try that tea. 我也很想试试黑茶。Definitely, 绝对的，我也很想试试黑茶。What about you? And you? 你呢 ？What about you? You? 你呢 ？Sure, I have all the types of tea samples. Let's go. 那当然了，因为此时的情景发生是在我的工作室，所以呀，我告诉他 ，Yes, of course. Yes, I have all the types of tea samples.我有几乎所有黑茶的样品 ，Let's go， 让我们走吧，让我们来试试吧。所以其实我们这三天我们喝了三款不同的黑茶，然后在上一次我们做普洱茶熟茶的那天的时候，我们也喝了另外一款的黑茶，所以其实我们喝了最近我们就试喝了四款黑茶。如果你想试试黑茶它的口感分别是什么样的。可以联系我们好吗？关注，然后私信我们，我们可以分享一些样品给大家。分享样品给大家 ，OK。关注我们。哇哦，今天这茶我觉得虽然它的余味会比较短一些，但是它的回甘还不错，然后一直很温柔的停留在我的这种口腔当中。Nice. 好的，我们这一课完成了之后，我们复习一下单词，好不好 ？Yes, you can follow me. 因为单词对于大家相对来说比较重要一点，因为它是关键词，而且我在这里为大家列出来的这些单词啊，都是相对比较重要的。Yes, which are quite important. Digestion, 消化 digestion, 它是一个名词 digestion. The best way of digestion is to drink white water during meals. 那助消化最好的方式是什么呢？就是在吃饭的时候喝普洱熟茶，特别是 especially when you want to lose some weight. 特别是你想要去减肥的时候 lose weight. 那减肥如果是 on diet, 那你节食。On diet is not the proper way. 节食并非是一个好的方法。但是 however, yes, to drink some water while having meals. 在你吃饭的时候喝一些普洱熟茶 definitely it's a good way to go. 是一个非常好的方法。So, 那因为它可以助消化吸收这些油脂。如果你在吃完了饭再来喝熟茶，你的身体已经吸收这些油脂了。So, it makes less sense. 并不是 it makes no sense. 不是 well, it makes less sense. 那它的意义相对来说就会弱一些。 OK, so digesting、you can also say yes, it takes time to digest. 那给我一点时间消化。 Sometimes when you hear of some bad news or some news or something, yes, you would say, 让我消化一下，让我消化一下。 Please give me some time.你可以直接说 please give me some time, 就给我一点时间，也就是说让我消化一下。Or you can say it directly, say, please give me some time for digestion, yes. Please give me some time for digestion. 请给我一点时间消化一下。Okay. The next one is nutrient. Nutrient 是营养物质。营养物 nutrients. Why do we like tea? 我们为什么喜欢茶呢？除了茶也可以助消化，可以助消化，然后也可以提神等等，然后还有什么呀？ Yes, because the tea can provide us lots of nutrients. 因为茶也可以提供我们非常非常多这样的营养物质。Okay. So far, as far as we've researched, did some research.So far, there are over 600 of such nutrients. 茶叶当中，其实，记载研究啊，应该有600到700种这样一个营养物质。当然，这些营养物质它们是 yes, quite complicated to learn them all. 那这些营养物质特别特别多，所以要把它们全部一一的列举出来，还是蛮难的。But in general, they are like those tea polyphenols, 那茶多酚, especially those like those fermented biocompounds, 特别是这些发酵的这样一个食物，这样一个生化物质，因为它经过了分解之后变成了 yes, which can be like can be absorbable.Easily by our body, 因为能够被我们身体能够吸收，非常容易的吸收。Yes, that can be even better. Yes, and after that, we still have some like protein, 蛋白质啊 and some amino acids, 一些氨基酸 especially the valine, 特别是茶氨酸，特别是茶氨酸，因为茶氨酸是茶，它是天然的，而且是茶叶里面是独有的。Yes.Xylene only exists in the tea leaves. 茶氨酸只存几乎是只存在于茶叶当中。So, yes, border. 我们说了 border 是边境。So those 这边区的话，我们说 border areas. Yes.我们的边区，那边茶，当时我们的茶叶，这种 dark tea was invented initially for border areas. So that's why dark tea was called border tea at the beginning. 那边茶在早期的时候也被叫做什么？叫做黑茶在早期的时候也被叫做边茶 border area. Yes, border tea. Yes.Very, 这个 very 就是指在怎么样，在它变化like I shared, for sure the quality varies in different areas. 那肯定的，我们的就是不管是什么茶，不管是红茶、绿茶、白茶，不同的地区它的质量是变化的。不同的地区它的质量是变化的，也就是说质量会因地而变，因地而异，因为他们会因地制宜每个地区采取的它的工艺呀，包括茶叶的品种都是不一样的。 So the quality varies differently in different area. Sacrifice 简单可以理解为牺牲，简单可以理解为牺牲 sacrifice, 但是我们也可以把它理解为什么祭品 OK? 布朗 people prepare or salt and fat buffalo as a sacrifice once every 3 years during the worship ceremony to the tea ancestor. 那在底麦山的布朗族他们是每3年一个大祭， 每三年一个大祭啊，那三康茶祖节每三年一个大祭，那个时候他们要干什么？那个时候他们是要祭茶祖，然后每大祭的时候是要大祭的时候他们是要宰牛的，去选一家非常肥壮的牛进行宰牛啊。如果是小祭的话，只是鸡呀、啊、鸭呀、啊、就 OK 了。嗯，然后 yes, sacrifice. So Pulan people prepare a stalled and fat buffalo as a sacrifice once every 3 years. 每三年一大祭 once every 3 years. 嗯，三年一次。那我们说，比如说我们的课程，我们的才艺英文的训练课 ，yes, that's once a month.一个月一次，一个月一次。如果我们说一个季度一次，怎么说呢 ？You can say once a season. Yes, once a season. 一个季度一次。你也可以说每三个月一次。So you can also say once every 3 months. Once every 3 months. 嗯，那所以大家记住它的一个表达方式分别是什么，好吗？考古学。这个是非常神秘很少见，但是我觉得很多人都非常喜欢的，我就特别喜欢看 those documentaries about archaeology， 我特别喜欢看这些考古学的纪录片，特别是哇，关于某个古墓又发现了什么什么什么， wow, it's quite like exciting. So archaeology 还记得吗？我们的建筑 architecture 它的词根都是一样的。那考古学，嗯，我们说 archaeology， 啊，后面的 ology 一般就是指什么什么学科，特别是非常学术的。那我们说 biology， 生就是生物学，生物化学，嗯 ，biochemistry， 生化学我们说 biochemistry， 嗯，生物化学。那我们说生物呢 ，biology， 嗯，然后我们说心理学呢，嗯。Psychology 心理学，那这里的考古学就是 archaeology， 嗯 ，archaeology。那大家只要记得这个单词大概什么意思就好了，不没有必要强行记住，因为这些是不常用的。后发酵，嗯 ，post fermented， 后发酵这个非常的常用，非常的常用，那大家一定要记得 post fermented。Post-fermented, okay? Both purity and dark tea are post-fermented. 嗯，那黑茶和普洱熟茶和普洱茶都是属于后发酵的茶，由此让我想到了另外一个词，嗯，叫做 post-pandemic. Post-pandemic, 那是指什么？嗯，我们在上一篇文案当中有出现过这个词，叫后。这个叫，嗯，我一下中文都不知道怎么说，就是因为我们发生了这大面积的流行性的疾病，那这个接触了之后的这个过程，之后的这个时期，我们叫 post pandemic。pandemic 是指一种疾病的普及和流行，所以我们可以说，现在 in China yes it's the post pandemic， while in other countries，谢谢。后疫情时代，没错，一下找不到这个单词，一下找不到这个术语。后疫情时代 ，yes， now in China, I can say that it's a post-pandemic era. However, in the Western countries, now they are being through the third wave. 那在他们西边西方的话，这个时候他们在经历第三次高潮，嗯，其实还蛮惨的，还蛮惨的 ，yes。So yes, I we can see that's the difference between the West and the East. In China, we can say now it's the post-pandemic era. While in the West, yes, they're still undergoing such very terrible, very like miserable COVID-19 time. Yes, that's quite like frustrated.Okay, so the 80th one, 第八个单词 humidity, 湿度 humidity, Who made it? Who made it? Mm-hmm. Who made it? Now, 我们的湿度对于茶叶的加工还有茶叶的储藏是非常非常重要的。那一般来说雨季的时候它的湿度非常的高，特别是在广东这些地方，所以梅雨季节啊一定要记得除湿。那 humidity, the humidity is too high during rainy season, 在雨季的时候湿度非常的高， so pay attention to the environment, especially if possible, you can use the machine to exhale, to deal with the storing environment. 一定要记得处理一下这个储藏的环境。Otherwise, those tea may get those fungus. 那这些茶真的到时候就会长霉了 fungus. 它长的是霉了，而不是 those beneficial germs, 而不是这种有益的这种菌，是 fungus, some bad fungus. Okay. Spore.Or you can say spore. 那它是一种类似于像包子类这种微生物菌种。那尤其是指像这种冠突散囊菌。冠突散囊菌。那you can see spores are cells produced by bacteria and fungi, which can be divided into new bacteria or fungi.包子就是一些细菌啊真菌啊产生的，可以生长成新的细菌和真菌的细胞。这个中文yes, very interesting. Spores are cells produced by bacteria and fungi, which can develop into new bacteria or fungi. 这样的句子Does it make any sense to you? 这样的造句，你觉得有没有意义？有没有意思？What do you think? Spores are cells produced by bacteria and fungi, which can develop into new bacteria or fungi. 其实这也是我们说。我们现在对于普洱茶或者是其他茶类一个储藏为什么还没有掌握大数据，因为微生物太过于复杂我们目前还没有很多数据来去研究它的一个储藏期间的规律。因为像发酵的时候啊，就算是卧堆的时候顶多只有两个月而已，那我们可以在这两个月之内把整个它的发酵的每个过程都提取一些样品出来，进行来检测它的菌种以及它的转化成分、转化率，以及适合它的一个最佳的环境、最佳的活性的这样一个环境。但是因为储藏，我们说普洱茶或者是这些茶是越陈越香 ，yes, 10 years, 20 years, or how about 30 years, 50 years?你不知道是吧，而且还它的储藏环境还是变化的。 So far, yes, I think it's quite amazing and yes, very, for me, it's quite like wonderful to know further, to dig further, to study further about the aging, the aging process. 对我来说，我对于普洱茶或者特别是普洱茶的陈化这一部分我是非常着迷的，我也一直在搜索这方面的信息和这方面的一些科研的数据和结果。Yes, I'm looking forward to it, to dig more information. Take a look at 冠突散囊菌。Yes, again, 冠突散囊菌也就是金花 Urosial Cristatum, Urosial Cristatum.Urosial Cristatum is amazingly growing in 浮砖 in 浮茶 only. 其实并不是只在浮茶里面才会长。那早期的时候是人类还没有研究这种菌花冠突散囊菌的时候，只能在这个有利于这种冠突散囊菌生长这种环境来进行一个发酵，所以这个环境当中菌真的很重要。当我们人类知道，我们这些科学家，包括就是大学这些教授，像我的学校， 的我的另外一个导师，他就很厉害，就是他就把这样一个菌种可以提取出来之后，然后进行一个人工培养，培养了之后再进行一个发花的同时，把这样一个菌种移植，我们叫就是接种，接种到这样一个这样一个原料上面，因此它就会产生类似样的这样一个风味物质，是因为它接种了之后就会产生这样一系列这样一个这样一个孢子或者这样一些微生物。Yes, that's amazing. I think like 我们现在讲科技普洱或者科技茶、科技普洱，这个大概就是科技普洱的一个体现。Scientific普洱。那这也是科技普洱，应该也是未来。那目前为止，我们大部分的普洱茶的发酵，我说了太多普洱茶，尽管我们是在讲黑茶。那我们目前的普洱茶的，不管是渥堆发酵也好，还是后期的陈化也好，自然陈化，事实上都是属于一个原始的发酵，原始的发酵模型，原始的自然发酵模型，还没有到达一个科技普洱。对。所以it takes time, OK. The last word is take advantage of. 这个就是我们说利用，它可以是一个中性词，但是当你说yes, I think he takes advantage of her,我觉得他在占他的便宜。当我们说到贬义时的利用的时候，其实就是占什么呢？便宜或者是利用某人怎么样，所以他就是变成了一个贬义词。但是中性词就是讲我们讲综合利用什么什么什么什么。那茶叶的，比如说茶叶的一些 like those mature leaves, actually we can take advantage of those mature leaves for side product, 做一些茶叶的副产品。Side product, 副产品 yes, such materials can be taken advantage of for producing side product, okay? 那这里面就是，我造的句就是 weather should not get lost in those tough circumstances and rather taking advantage of them.智者不应该在这样环境中迷失，而是有效的利用这样的情况突破自我。哇，好有哲学的味道啊。 Weather should not get lost in those tough circumstances and rather take advantage of them.但是这里有一个错误，语法的错误。Rather 后面是跟动名词，应该是 rather taking advantage of them. Rather taking advantage of them. 就说我宁愿在家。For example, I would like to die rather than being together with you. 我宁愿死也不想和你在一起。我为什么会造这样的句？OK, just kidding. But yes, I hope I entertained you. 我希望我让你们笑了 ，Do I? 有没有？I hope I entertain 娱乐 entertainment 娱乐的名词。I hope that I entertained you. 我希望我让你们开心了，我逗你们开心了。Okay, I think that's all for today's lesson. Let's have more cups of tea. 再来几杯茶，然后 say bye bye. Yeah, 对呀、啊，今天大家还有什么问题要提吗？Yes, do you have any question?I know, because this lecture is more for the Chinese lovers. So I do not really like talk always in English for you guys. Well, now you can see now we are sharing some knowledge about the dark tea. Your dark tea is compressed into such bricks. So if you have any question about dark tea, I know like maybe in your country you drink black tea very often, right? So like dark tea, yellow tea, white tea, and pu'er tea, those kinds of tea are unfamiliar for you. Mm-hmm. So that's all right. If you have any question, you can contact me. You can also subscribe to my channel, either on Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, and my website, www. discoverchar.com. Okay.大家有没有看到我身后的 ？Yes， 不打哦，不打。没有看到，给大家看看。哦，这边，对，有没有看到我的不打？这样，有没有看到我特别喜欢的不打 ？Yes， 非常的 special，just like me， 和我一样 special。大家有没有笑？看看。这个布达和我像不像？赶快要截图的，赶快截图。这样子，你以后 in future you can tease me， 以后啊，你就可以make fun of me， 像不像这个布达 ？Yeah, I hope that when you watch this, you can also feel happy about our live stream。你可以在大家看我们的课程的时候，可以享受我们课程的时候，同时也要开开心心的。Yes, I hope that you can have a nice day, a happy weekend, and enjoying tea, enjoy your life, okay? 希望大家开开心心的享受我们的课程，享受我们的直播，而且啊，每天也要开开心心的享受当下，享受我们的生活。Okay, so that's the purpose. That's the true purpose of our life. That's the meaning of our life. Do you agree? 同意吗？来，再喝一杯。Okay, so I guess that's all for today. 大师觉得周下午的时候，直播会更好一点。4点钟，反正马上就是4月1号了，所以我们是可以开始新的一个轮回。What do you think? (笑)好吧，没人提问，我就觉得是默认了。那以后我们就改到下午4点钟。当你累了的时候，就可以利用下午茶的时间来看我们的一个直播。What do you think?Okay, yeah, I think it's a good idea. Oh, 顺便说一下，原本今天晚上我们的活动读书会，现在会移驾到大象书店。对，今天晚上会在perfect. Thank you, Lisa. 我们今天晚上会去到大象书店，在恒隆广场的大象书店。如果有小伙伴要来的，可以联系我好吗？因为刚好法语联盟在那边会有今天晚上的一个他们3月的一个法语 活动月有今天是分享对非常浪漫的诗歌，然后像我们云南的那个大诗人于坚他们都会去到那里，所以今天晚上我们会将这一个主题我们的主战场移驾到大象书店。到时候会把连接直播的连接分享给大家。 OK, so yes, we will see there. Okay. 好的，那今天晚上就到此结束了，不是今天晚上。 So that's all for today. Yes.That's all for today's lesson. Okay. Tomorrow is Saturday. The day after tomorrow is Sunday. Yes, I'm going to have a break. 那周末是我的休息时间，也是我带娃的时间。周末是我带娃的时间，可能到时候早上和下午都不能。而且我们之后，我们的以后的每个星期天的上午会有我们的少儿茶艺英语的课程，因此。更没有时间来分享，但是my heart is with you always. 我的心永远和大家在一起。啊，好吧，继续在那吹吧。Okay, guys, have a nice weekend. 好的，拜拜。拜拜。再来一点，我觉得，上一次那个，昨天还是前天那个，它香气虽然可以，但是喝完了之后有那种非常粗老的味道。但今天这个整个它的口感其实是
碳化
的，对，因为碳化哇，可以想象，因为它的，你看它这些梗，有些梗好长的，所以它的。木，所以这种感觉是木质的那种感觉，quite woody flavor。为什么这个要？为什么东东？只是聊天，好可怜哦。好了，拜拜了，拜拜了。Bye, see you next week.结束之后。